and I am just myself today, going to have another go at Mr. P's in Tonbridge. I'm only going to have a few hours today. I was sitting indoors bored, so I thought, fuck it. Well, it's not on my doorstep, it's like a 100-mile round trip, but it is motorway all the way, so it's not too bad at this time of day, before rush hour. The traffic's all right. Anyway, so I'll cut back to you when I get to Tonbridge and hopefully get a few slot machine bonuses. And yeah, bring you back soon. So the first game of the day is a Monopoly big event, and I'll bring you back if I get some spins. Cut back soon. Three symbols, but I fancy having a go with five, so I'm going to risk it. Perfect, there we go. Didn't cost too much either. Get out of this. There you go, that's better. That was a reflection. Nice. That spins, man.
Good. Lovely.
I only started it last week.
Oh,
right, Seven Neighbours it's called.
What's it again?
Seven Neighbours.
Seven
it's in
Neighbours.
The roulette term, yeah.
Yeah.
But I literally started it last week, so.
28, 29,
7, 12, 18, yeah.
Fellow sicko then.
I've literally just got it, so yeah. Paper. And bring you back for something. So just gonna have a little go on Tonbridge, and if I get anything, I'll bring you back. Action on Elvis. I only did 30 auto plays. I didn't really expect much. Thought I'd give it a go. Anyway, I'll bring you back on the next go. Okay, so we're gonna have a go of the Wizard of Oz over the Rainbow. Never played it before. No idea what it's like. So I'll give it 56 auto spins, £2 a go, and I'll bring you back if it does anything. Right, so we've got a bonus, three matching symbols, so I guess that means I have three lives. Only about 10 presses in, maybe, not much. So yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing, but I'll play it anyway, so we'll see what happens. They don't all go quite quick. Mm-hmm.
to be going quite well. I have no idea what it should pay, but I'm quite happy so far. Yeah, having a go at this one. One way left. Yeah. I'm quite happy with that though, it's quite decent, it's only about 20 quid in. So yeah, I'll take that.
I wouldn't hear of it.
So yeah, I'll bring you back on something else. Right, so now we've got Monty Zuma, one I've seen online, played loads. But again, another one I've never really played. I'll give it 50 auto spins, see how it goes. If anything happens, I'll bring you back for it. Coming towards the last few games on Monty, it hasn't done anything. So I'll let these last few games play out and then find another game. Nothing. Right, okay, I will bring you back when I've loaded up another game. Okay, so we're now on Rainbow Riches free spins. I'll do 50 of those and bring you back if I get any pint handles or features. First pint handle. That's 25. Ooh, that's bad. 100. Not done much. I'm gonna give us another fire gamble. No, can't win any of these today, that's for sure. I'll bring you back. So I ended up doing about 100 spins on this. Put some more money in. So pretty much done absolutely nothing apart from a couple of fire gambles and taken probably a couple hundred quid. So I'll bring you back to the next game. We have a go of Thai Flower. This one always seems quite a popular game. So I set it for £2 a go. And autoplay will play 59 autoplays, and I'll bring you back if I get the free spins. Nothing's happened in that first lot of 50 autoplays. I put a bit more money in, set it off for another 50, and bring you back if something happens. Got bonus on Excalibur's Choice. Another game I've never played before. Let's see what it's like. Yeah. So that bonus was pretty disappointing, but I'm going to give it another 60 auto plays and hopefully I'll get another bonus and see if it's any better. If not, I will bring you back on another game. We're down to 3 auto plays left and we've got another bonus. Let's hope this one's a little bit better. See what symbol we get. Fucking jacks. Mind you, there should be loads of jacks in theory, but probably won't happen like that. Surely it's got to be 4. Another game I've not played before. I don't like this game, but I'll bring you back if you get a bonus. Or anything else decent. 1 acre, not much, but it gives you a chance to either multiply it or give you a bonus. They multiplied it. I'm on Psycho Cash Beast. Trying for bonus. If I get that wheel again or a bonus, I'll bring you back. Doing something there, not really that much, but yeah, I'll bring it back. Right, so we've got a bonus on Psycho Cash Beast. Never played this one before, no idea what it is. I think it's decent, alright. Alright guys, we needed to go up a level. More. It is what it is, I guess. I might play off another one. And I'll bring you back on either a bonus or another game.
Yeah, I just had another feature like five spins before that, so yeah.
Well, you know, I
have a minute,
player wins.
7, red. Player wins. Red. 32, red. Player wins. 26, black. Player wins. 26, black.
£5 down, so not too bad. You can't find another game. Like it's basic. obviously get the fire proper fins. Just need two of them.
Nice,
bonus on here. I won't bore you with them, but I'll bring it back towards the end and see how we did a while at the time. I'll also find this one still. Yes. through. I'll bring it back to the bank. Okay, right, go. Thank you. Never get that one in. Bring it back and pop it out. Okay, so we get a bonus one, right? I'll bring you back, hopefully on this. A bonus on mushroom smoothie. Okay. I'm letting it pick itself.
Really?
Yep.
Yeah. It's pretty determined.
Yeah, I don't think that's still down the process.
I know, but you're a good one.
This machine here is actually taking the piss. It's had about 500 or 600 quid off me. At least, only on account of those, I think that's the maximum, without even a bonus. I really shouldn't have bothered staying on it, but I have. I'll probably come off it in a minute. Or if I get a bonus, I'll bring you back to it. Fucking time today. I'll bring you back. It's taken about 600 quid. We've finally got a fucking bonus. Let's see how much it pays. I'm not very optimistic. Sorry, I'm playing two machines. Thanks.
Good. £10.60. And no £10.60. Another bonus. Can't be much fucking worse than the last. You'd think. I think today is just one of them days where everything is going against me. Thanks for that. Right, I've got some food spins on the Zeus 2 pound a day. Thank you.
I gamble today. I might have another little day and then bring you back if I get anything. You can find us on the big trees for what it's fucking worth. Probably not very much, we'll see.
All the way. is a community jackpot.
Nice.
Good.
Oh, some nice spins.
Pick any chance card. Lovely. Pick a chance card. Good. Good. Take that to the bank. To jail.
Not a bad ending. Not a bad ending.
All aboard!
Tempting, but no. I'll bring you back if Monty gives us anything. Close. Again, from a fiver. Oh, that landed in the same place. One time. I thought it was going to go around to it.
I thought it was as well, just when it slows down.
Yeah. Again, I thought it was going to go in. It just slows down. Stupid gambles, I know. Fucking stupid. But there we go. I haven't brought you back 20 spins because I've been playing with this machine for about 3 hours and I've not had any. All I've had is pipe gambles. So yeah, I don't know how great the content's going to be because I haven't had anything to film but fire gambles. But if a miracle happens and I do get the spins, I'll bring you back. They have the safes. Only for about 3 hours. Good start. say. Another pie gamble at the end of it. If it pays me anything. So that's the Tonbridge session done. The place shuts at 7 and it's now 9. So they stayed open because I was playing my machines. Got a bit tilted in there, started to lose again. So there's loads of pie gambles, stupid pie gambles. I know, when I watch the video back, they're gonna look fucking ridiculous and I'm gonna think, why do I keep gambling all them? But it is what it is. Also, when I was playing Monty at the end there, I didn't get three spins for it's got to have been 2 to 3 hours. So I kept the only thing footage I got in that time was pie gambles. So I either put nothing up or I put the pie gambles up. So what I've done is I've put some pie gambles up, but I've deleted some as well. So there's not too many, but there's still more than I'd like. So yeah, the video is what it is. I can only film what's happening in front of me. If I wasn't getting features at the end, I can't film them. So I've done my best anyway. So I hope you enjoy what I've done. If you did, like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.